ContactLensKing.com presents Sjogren's Syndrome. Sjogren's Syndrome is a disorder of the immune system, which can also be accompanied by other immune system disorders, such as rheumatoid arthritis and lupus. In Sjogren's Syndrome, your immune system begins targeting the glands that produce tears and saliva. But it can also damage other parts, such as lungs, kidneys, joints, liver, thyroid, skin, and nerves. Sjogren's syndrome symptoms. The two main symptoms of this disorder: dry eyes and dry mouth. Although scientists don't fully understand why certain people develop Sjogren's syndrome, they believe it might be associated with certain genes, or is triggered by infections caused by a specific virus or strain of bacteria. Sjogren's syndrome treatment. Some treatments may include medications to decrease eye inflammation, increase production of saliva, and to address other specific complications. Another treatment may include surgery, where collagen or silicone plugs are inserted into the eye's drainage ducts to help preserve tears and relieve dry eyes. For more information on this and other eye-related topics, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.